mother and family. Today, we are going to make healthy whole wheat eggless chocolate brownies. So let's take a look at the ingredients required. This is 1/2 cup of dark chocolate. I'm using Morday brands. 1/2 cup of melted unsalted butter, or you can also use the makhan that is available at home. 1 cup of whole wheat flour. 3/4 cups of powdered sugar. 1/2 cup of lukewarm milk. 1.5 tablespoons of cocoa powder. 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. So let's start. Over here, I have boiled some water. And on this, I'm going to place our dark chocolate. Now we are going to melt the dark chocolate on the double boiler. In the meanwhile, let's prepare our homemade oven. So over here I have taken some salt in a kadhai and now I'm going to place a wire stand. I'm going to cover it and let the oven preheat for 10 minutes on low flame. So now in our melted dark chocolate, we will add the melted butter. And now we are going to mix it. Our butter chocolate mixture is now ready. Now you will sift all our dry ingredients. The wheat flour, the powdered sugar, the cocoa powder, the baking powder and the baking soda. We have now sifted the dry ingredients. Now we will mix it all. As you can see, our mixture is now dough-like. So now to balance the consistency, we will add milk. As you can see, our batter is ready. So this batter is thick. So brownie batters are generally thick. So this is the consistency that we are looking for. It is really very glossy. So the next ingredient that we will be adding is an optional one. So over here I have taken some chopped cashews. You can even add almonds or walnuts. Or any dry fruit of your choice. They really add a crunch into your brownies. Our batter is now ready. So over here I have taken a greased tin and I have also placed a butter paper. You can even use an aluminium foil or simply grease it with oil. Now we are going to pour our batter. I have now poured the batter and I am going to tap it 3 to 4 times to remove the air bubbles. And now I am also going to sprinkle some cashews on top. The oven is now preheated. I am going to place our brown batter and I'm going to cover this and let it bake for 1/2 hour to about 40 minutes on low flame. It's been 35 minutes. As you can see, the brownies have turned out to be great. I'm going to insert a toothpick and check whether the brownies are done. As you can see, the toothpick has come out clean. Now we will let the brownies cool for around 15 to 20 minutes. We are now demolding the brownie. As you can see, it has come out clean. Now we will take off the butter paper. The brownies are now ready. As you can see, they are very fudgy and they taste extremely delicious. So definitely try out this recipe. You can serve this with vanilla ice cream as well as chocolate syrup. They taste best when they are warm. So definitely try out this recipe and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Arthur and Family. Thank you.